family, ladies and gentlemen. For the past 7 years, I have been working with the farmers in a small island state in Micronesia, helping them in the noni production, agriculture, value addition, processing and marketing. Now, we have a happy yeah, pilot. It's a, don't look at the atlas because you may not be able to see. It's a tiny speck of land in the floating in the Pacific Ocean. Anyway, can I have the next slide, please? Noni made a remarkable transition from the traditional pollination herbal medicine to modern natural remedy over the last few decades. In the past 1.5 days, I think none of the speakers have made a mention that it has a rare distinction that it has become incredibly popular before sufficient evidence had accumulated to establish its efficacy according to the biomedical criteria. This is only because of it has most of the work and usage has been supported by the traditional knowledge for the thousands of years. It grows in, can I have the next slide please? Next slide please. It grows in a wide range of soils, and that's one of the reasons that it was easily established in many of the Pacific Islands ever since the early pollination settlers have taken out of Southeast Asia. Here, as you can see, the big island of Hawaii, luxuriant growth of noni, growing very luxuriantly. It's the biggest cultivation. Can I have next slide, please? I would like to make a mention about this particular slide because the, not only that, the fruit size is very big inside. Some of the fruits have less number of seeds, and one of the thrust areas in University of Hawaii is that to develop seedless varieties so that you can have the whole fruit converted into juice. Can I have next slide, please? And what makes noni so popular? You must have seen in the foyer of this auditorium that a wide range of products which has been exhibited. And the same criteria is also applicable in any of the herbal remedy stores in Hawaii. If you visit a herbal store, you can see a wide range of products. And that itself is testimony to the use and importance of the noni. I'm not going into details of this one, but I would like to stress one point that noni itself is considered as a living biochemical factory. It's not 150, that number has gone beyond that. Now it's 160 plus. If I remember correctly, I think 163 chemicals have been so far identified. As of 2005 data, it has crossed more than 160 chemicals. Hold on. It's a sad to say that though it has originated in India, it has well established in the pollination countries of many of the Pacific Islands. Most of the patents which have been registered is in US. There are 19 patents so far registered on noni products as of 2005 data. 19 patents have registered all in United States. Can I try to? The competitiveness of any agricultural produce would depend on the quality, reliability of supplies, ability to meet various standards, and the extent to which value can be added to these commodities. So, what are the characteristics and potential of noni-based industry? The most important character is the support. It supports local agriculture and broad-based job creation. It creates creation of alternative high-value products and services, enhancement of quality of life, particularly through complementary medicines. And the last one is the important one. Industry with high growth potential for the future, particularly in the export of products. Where comes the value of the value-added produce? Can I have next slide, please? What is value-added agriculture? Most of the speakers have already discussed. Value-added agriculture is a process of increasing the economic value and consumer appeal of the raw farm product and marketing it more directly to the end user. Because international market for value-added noni products is growing because of increased consumer demands regarding health, nutrition and convenience, efforts by producers. And the last one, the technological advances that enable producers to produce what consumers and processors want. When we met a buyer in Japan last year, when we wanted to sell produce, so the buyer wanted a certain kind of produce. So based on that demand,